Alright, everybody, welcome back to some more Bloodborne. I'm trying a different setup today with the audio. I've been having some issues with background noise, and the suppression filter I'm using to remove it kind of creates this, like, low-quality sound effect that you might have heard on some of my previous videos, and I don't like that. So I guess we're going to decide if the juices are the squeeze on the background hum, so... I also did some farming, just to, you know, get up to 2020 on bullets and blood vials. Yeah. I'm gonna head out back out to, I was thinking we might attempt to take on Henrique, but I don't want to screw that up. So I might wait on that until after I have done a little more of Cathedral Ward. Do a little bit more of Cathedral Ward, and then maybe we'll help Eileen with Henrique. From what I understand, the most important part of that fight is to just A, not hit Eileen, because you'll aggro her on you, and not let Henrique kill her. We'll see how that goes. Yeah. Hello, Ariana. Oh, and I finally went back. I went back to Apogean Jail and finished Sister Adela's dialogue, so now she's here. As it turns out, I hadn't done that before. See what the heck's going on in this game. Two of you. Something, something, this is getting out of hand. Now there are two of them. Thank you. have you ever had a gun, dude? Oh, you have missiles? Okay. To say that Bloodborne is at the same time easier and harder than Dark Souls?
Thank you.
Oh, you guys are animates. I thought you were statues for a second there. Okay. Ow. See, with the big stick, you cause frenzy? I don't like that. Okay, ow. Proper space, I can take the church shines. I hear things. Oh, it's a crow. Oh, what are you? Password. Is that the door to the woods? Maybe? guy. Thank you. So that is the way to the Forbidden Forest. I was right about that. Coming up the stairs. Okay. Jerk. Go away. You're not wanted. Been here that I did not notice. I feel like if I jump out this, I will die. Die. Hey, look at that. I'm on the rooftop. Shout it out. Black messenger. Hello. Oh, it's the thing for the gives them a hat. I guess that's a completionist for you. Now the messengers will have little hats. be over here? Maybe it's after you kill the area. It's over here. Doomed to go back to that spot to keep getting my echoes, though, is the thing. Because I want them. My blood echoes and then prompt and hopefully not die and then actually probably end it. Decision to put myself in a freaking corner. So why would you do such a thing? Alright, we're gonna